How familiar are you with the sandwiches? Coming from a country where people eat rice at least 3 times a day, I found having sandwich for every lunch is different. And it's just small difference of many cultural differences that I have experienced since I came to the Netherlands. And because culture embodies a wide range of life aspects, I believe that not only me, but all of us here, at one point in our life, have encountered cultural differences. And one of the population that have to deal with differences on a daily basis is international students. In my PhD research, I focus on them to understand how these differences affect their life and what can be done to help them to achieve better adjustment. Through a series of literature reviews, interviews, and surveys, I found that cultural differences affect their life in at least 3 main aspects: social, psychological, and academic. Let's use the sandwich as an exaggerated example. When international students came and tried to fit in, eating sandwich for every lunch, at one point they may start feeling challenged and miss the foods back home. And then homesickness kicks in. And when that happens, they feel less satisfied with their daily life, and their concentration or academic motivation may also get affected. And that's what we don't want. So what can be done? In my research, I also found one of the protective factors that may lessen the impact of cultural differences. That factor is cultural intelligence. Cultural intelligence is more than just how much knowledge you have about cultures. It also involves interest and willingness to learn about different cultures and flexibility to change your behavior based on the cultural context that you meet. And the good thing is, cultural intelligence can be developed throughout lifetime. That is why, for the rest of my PhD journey, I want to create a concrete educational plan that can be applied in education to help our students develop their cultural intelligence. By doing so, hopefully, we can help not only the international students, but also all of our society to be able to embrace the cultural diversity. Thank you.